no pleasure in killing, but I'm glad we're alive and they're not.
I started out seeking information about the Grey Host only to discover that my mentor had a hand in their creation. As angry as that made me, I was comforted to know Verandas opposed their war. And now he's back. I don't know what to think. I heard what he said. I'm still angry that he kept this part of his past a secret. But we'll work it out. Eventually. In the meantime, at least I know he can trust him. That he didn't betray the ideals of House Ravenwatch. Of course. There's too much at stake to let a few secrets get in our way. I'll help in whatever way I can. And once we know more, we'll send for you. I figure you want to see how this ends just as much as we do. Take this, my friend. You earned it. For helping me learn more about Rada Al-Saran and the Grey Host. And for discovering the true connection between Verandas and the Grey Council. When you're ready for a reckoning, House Ravenwatch will contact you.
Just about had it.
What?
I want to ask Glirion to go drinking someday.
The date doesn't know.
You're
Take it.